Hello and welcome to the How to Play video for the metal instruments on the song Bury It. Just like the wood video from yesterday, there are four different patterns that the metal instrument plays. We'll begin by looking at the verse. In the verse, the metal has three measures in a row that are the same, and the fourth measure is different. Here's what it sounds like. Rest, ta, rest, ta, rest, ta, rest, ta, rest, ta, rest, ta, ti, 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 ta, rest. I think we can handle a two-measure echo to start off on this one, so I'll have the first turn and we'll use the metronome to keep us on track. My turn, echo me. Ta, 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 ta. Ta, ta, ti, 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 ta. Okay, let's put those two pieces together and perform all four measures. With me, ready, go. Ta, 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 ti, 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 ta. Okay, let's get a Mr. McPherson up on the screen and play along. One, two, ready, play.
Cover up, cover up, cover up that you're worthless. Nobody, nobody, nobody's ever gonna notice. And I am catching up.
In the chorus, all four measures are the exact same pattern. It says ta, 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 rest. Let's be my echo on just one of those measures and then put it all together. Echo, my turn first. Ta, ta, ta. And let's see if we can do four of those in a row together. With me, ready, speak. Ta, ta, ta. Ta, ta, ta. Ta, ta, ta. Ta, ta, ta. Okay, let's get a Mr. McPherson up on screen to play along with. One, two, ready, play.
I never promised you anything I couldn't do. We tried to bury it and rise above. Bury it and rise above you, yeah. We never promised.
Up next is the bridge, and again, all four measures in the bridge are the same. It says ti 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 in every single measure. We'll start off with echoing one measure and then we'll put it all together. One, two, echo me. Ti 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 ti. Okay, here's all four measures of the bridge together. With me, ready, speak. Ti 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 ti. And let's get a Mr. McPherson up on the screen to play along with. One, two, ready, play. When we get to the instrumental, the metal plays the exact same rhythm pattern that we've already learned from the wood. It's that tricky one that lives in the land of ticka ticka. I'll speak it with a steady beat. Ticka, ka ticka, ka ticka, ka ticka ticka ticka, ka ticka, ka ticka, ka ta. And those two measures that I just spoke just repeat themselves. So the instrumental is two of that in a row. Be my echo for one measure at a time on this one. One, two, here I go. Ticka, katicka, 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 ticka. Ticka, katicka, katicka, kata. Ticka, katika, 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 ticka. Ticka, katika, katika, kata. Okay, let's try two measures at a time for our repeat. One, two, here I go. Ticka, katika, 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 ticka, ticka, katika, katika, kata. Ticka, katika, 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 ticka, ticka, katika, katika, kata. Okay, my turn for four measures, and you can echo, and then we'll try it together, and then we'll try it with the Mr. McPherson. Four measures, my turn. My turn, here I go. Ticka, katika, 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 ticka, ticka, katika, katika, kata. Ticka, katika, 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 ticka, ticka, katika, katika, kata. Okay, and let's try that together. This one's tricky, so we're going to give a little more support. With me, here we go. Ticka, katika, 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 ticka, ticka, katika, katika, kata. Ticka, katika, 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 ticka, ticka, katika, katika, kata. Okay, let's put a Mr. McPherson up on the screen to play along with. One, two, here you go. All right, now that we've learned all the parts for the metal instrument, you can find the metal solo video to try and do a play along. Have fun!